jet. Ford feels that the rear dates back to the mid-70s band, The Runaways, which also featured Joan Jett. Ford feels that the best days of her career still lie ahead of her.
I haven't reached the ultimate success yet.
What would that be to you?
I want to be able to have everything that I've ever wanted, you know. I want to be one of the best rock and roll guitar players in the world, and I want everybody to know it. Female or not female, I don't think that has anything to do with it.